I am sorry to interrupt such a auspicious occasion, but let me just say, I understand what a rich culture, a rich heritage, a rich tradition, a rich history, not to mention great food, exists in India. Pennsylvania is a richer place because you, your ancestors, your children have chosen to live here and work here, build careers and families here.